And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a fatal four-way matchup. The winner of this match will take on the winner of another fatal four-way match later tonight as we take a look at what happened during the commercial break. Finn Balor and Cesaro working together.
Yeah, temporary alliance proved dividends, at least in the short term.
And the winner of our main event tonight will meet Seth Rollins at SummerSlam for the newly formed WWE Universal Championship. Fatal four-way rules, first man to gain pinfall or submission will win this matchup.
Think about it. You woke up this morning, you knew it was going to be a new era on Monday Night Raw. You didn't know what to expect. All of a sudden, you find out you got two matches. If you win, you can put yourself in contention to become the first ever WWE Universal Champion.
And look at Finn Balor fighting out of the corner against Kevin Owens. And think about the pressure that's on Finn Balor. High draft pick, the number three overall draft pick by Monday Night Raw last week.
You don't think Rusev and Kevin Owens are well aware of Finn Balor's draft status? Maybe it's a chip on their shoulders. Maybe Rusev and Kevin Owens are thinking, this guy over me? I don't think so.
Kevin Owens with another suplex to Finn Balor. And now it's Rusev's turn as the punishment continues.
A harsh welcome to Raw, courtesy of Rusev and Kevin Owens.
German suplex and release by Rusev.
You can also guarantee that Kevin Owens will not hesitate to double-cross Rusev when it comes time.
Oh, no, we know very well Kevin Owens' history.
What are you trying to say, Byron? It's been successful to this point. You can't question his strategy.
Oh, look, I don't question his success. I do question the attitude a little bit.
Finn trying to fight out of this predicament. Elbows and a clean blow right to the back of the neck. Nasty. And Kevin Owens going for the cover. Hook to the leg here on Balor, who kicks at it, too. Watch this German suplex in the release by Rusev. Quite the impact. His head bouncing off the canvas, and that was followed up by the blow to the back of the neck.
Corey, I know you've been in your fair share of fatal four-way matches. How stressful is this environment? Consistently, got to worry about a couple other guys.
You have to strategize. You have to keep your head on a swivel at all times. You have to somehow isolate an opponent to do any effective damage because everyone's after each other.
You guys find it interesting that Owens and Rusev are working so well together in this part of the matchup. Cover by Rusev, hook of the leg.
At this part.
I'm right here. Let's stay on him, though. No. Let's stay on him. Do that flip.
And Owens with a running senton.
He's playing the role of player coach.
Go, go, go.
And now the Bulgarian brute, the United States champion.
What a game of one-upsmanship.
Somersaulting through the air.
That's Cesaro's expense.
And Kevin Owens with a right hand as Cesaro is going for the swing. Fatal four-way action continues. One of these men will be in our main event tonight against the winner of the other fatal four-way matchup to battle for an opportunity to meet Seth Rollins at SummerSlam for the new WWE Universal Championship.
Uh-oh, it's getting a little crowded up there on the top rope.
Even more crowded now.
Oh, boy.
We got the powerhouse Rusev, but down below.
And can the United States champion Rusev capitalize?
You can see the look in Rusev's eyes. He knows what he has to do. Let's take another look at this. Rusev, all three men driven down from the top. Incredible power by the United States champion. Rusev knows what he needs to do, but does he have enough left in the tank?
And Corey, you touched on this earlier. You look for that opening in a fatal four-way matchup. This could be Rusev's.